Hi, my name is Stefan from NRC, and today I'm going to show you how nitrox is getting produced with a membrane system. The first component necessary to produce nitrox is the low pressure compressor. This one is producing a compressed air with about 10 bar, between 1000 and 2000 liter per minute. The second component is the refrigeration dryer. Because when air is getting compressed, we have a lot of humidity in the air, and this one we need to take out. The next step is our three-stage filtration system with a pre-filter, a big filter with activated carbon filled, and a 0.01 micron filter who's taking out all the rest of the particles. The fourth step is the nitrogen membrane. It separates the nitrogen and the oxygen. By removing nitrogen, we increase the percentage of oxygen in our gas. On top of it, we have the adjustment valve. With this valve, we adjust the amount of nitrogen what is passing through the membrane. The next step is the line to our intake for the high pressure compressor. The fifth step is the nitrox high pressure compressor. This machine takes the nitrox we just made with the membrane and compress it in your scuba cylinders. Let's recap. The air is being compressed by the low pressure compressor to about 10 bars. It then travels to the refrigeration dryer. The machine will remove the humidity and cool down the air to about 3 degrees Celsius. After, the dry air will go through a three-stage filtration system. Now it's time to remove nitrogen with the membrane. We now have nitrox. We then use a high-pressure nitrox compressor to compress the nitrox into our scuba diving tanks.
I hope you liked this video, but now it's time to fill some tanks. See you next time!